You should never dribble at shoulder height. If you watch the best ball handlers, from time to time, they're gonna bring it up here to extend their air time. But on top of that, if we bring our shoulders down, guess what? That means that shoulder height isn't gonna be that high. You'll often see players do this on their float or hezzy dribbles, and you'll often see them do this on fast breaks. One of the fastest ways you can improve this ability is with the workout at gethandles.com.